Someone's busy eating Takalani.
Zikwe is eating a banana in Kiani.
Hello, friends. We are playing broken telephone.
Yabo!
Someone is calling.
Oh, okay.
Someone is calling.
Here we go.
Hi, it's Anjali.
Hello, Anjali.
I'm having a food party with my friends. Would you like to come?
Of course,
Awesome. Thanks so much. See you soon.
Bye-bye.
When friends call, we love to go to sing and dance and to make new things to make their day a Takalani day.
Wow. A food party. That sounds like so much fun.
Yay!
Oh, yeah. You know what? I'm going to get ready later.
Okay, hey, me too. Guys, 20.
Let's go.
Yes, Elmo?
Elmo wants to take a gift for Anjali.
Me too. Mm-hmm. Let's make something special.
The Playbox!
Tape,
cardboard,
an elastic band,
and safety scissors.
We have everything we need to make anything we want. Right here, right now.
Look what we've got, Zuzu.
We have wax paper,
cardboard,
a rubber band.
Oh, we've got some tape and safety scissors.
Mm-hmm.
We can make up a special paper dance.
Emma wants to try something.
Okay.
Emma made a bag, and the bag is gonna fly.
Kazoo!
Do that again, Elmo.
Kazoo!
Oh, Elmo, it sounds like you said kazoo.
Was that a sneeze? Bless you, Zuzu.
No, Elmo. A kazoo is a musical instrument. We should make a kazoo.
But how, Zuzu?
I'm not sure, but I do know that...
We'll have fun trying together.
Have so much fun working together.
Ooh, Emma really wants to work together with Zuzu to make a kazoo for our friends.
Yes. Let's try. Okay, let's first try folding and cutting.
Look how careful Elmo was.
Great work, Elmo. Now we should maybe roll the paper. Watch, Elmo. I've got a rolling pin.
We could put a piece of wax paper over the roll for our kazoo.
Great. Now we need something to keep it in place.
Let's try this elastic band. Yay! Nice work. Strong enough to hold the other end.
Maybe it will still work.
Nothing is working.
But you can't give up, Elmo.
Trying hard together.
Man, Judd, never stop trying and trying and trying.
Should we keep trying to make a kazoo for our friend?
Yes!
I think so too. What plan can we make to keep the cardboard rolled up.
We can try the tape!
Great idea! Now, let's use the tape.
And now, we can put the wax paper over the cardboard.
Around and around.
Try it, Zuzu.
Okay, here goes.
Tell me, what kind of jam did you put in this jar?
Zikwe! It's a kazoo!
Did Elmo just sneeze? Okay, bless you! Hold on, Ops!
Let's go see our friends!
Come, Elmo!
It's gonna be so cool to try all of the foods Anjali and her friends share with each other at the party!
Yeah!
And you know, guys, sharing food is a great way to spend time together!
When we share things, that's a fun day!
Yay! Yay! Oh, yes!
When we explore the world around us
and visit places near and far,
meeting many people, learning all their ways,
we play together, it's what we do.
Hello, everyone!
Hello, everyone!
Hi, guys!
Thank you for inviting us here!
Thank you, thank you!
Coffee moment! Anjali, we want to say thank you for having us here today.
Yeah! It was very kind of you to invite us to your party.
Yes! And we made a gift for you to say... Thank you.
Yeah. Open it.
Yeah.
It's a kazoo.
Dance together, have fun.
Shake and be kind.
Anjali, I heard that you are having a food party today.
Yes, I am.
Who have you invited?
My friend.
Yeah.
I love going to food parties and sharing all kinds of yummy foods with my friends.
Do you know what the time is?
No.
It's time for the food party!
Yay!
Oh, look at all the kinds of different food that our friends brought so that we can all share.
Anjali, what did you bring?
I brought dal and rice.
Do you know that dal is made out of lentils?
Really?
And I love lentils! Hey, Matthew, what did you bring?
Well, I brought moutons.
I love moutons!
Elmo knows what goes so well with food.
What?
Friends.
And family! Everyone brought such delicious food from their homes to share and enjoy it together.
Yeah.
Do you know why?
Yeah.
It's fun when friends share food.
Let's eat.
People sharing food from all around the world makes the world a more interesting place, don't you think?
I learned that we can be ourselves and share our food together.
Elmo has so many new favorites.
perfect fit now.
Yeah, so do I, Elmo. You know, it was so nice seeing the children being themselves, eh?
Yeah.
Yes, and sharing all their favorite foods together.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
Eh?
I have decided that my favorite food is...
Yeah?
All the food!
After eating all that food,
yeah?
we need to do some exercise.
Yeah.
And you know what's the best exercise in the world?
I know. Dancing. It was so much fun eating all that delicious food with Anjali and her friends.
Yeah, yes,
Moshe. It was great to see everyone sharing.
Yeah. And Anjali loved her kazoo.
Oh. I'm as glad that we kept trying to make it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Guys, where did the chimcha go?
Bye-bye, friends.
Bye-bye, friends.
Bye-bye.